Eggplant, mushroom, taro, lotus root.
No, I don't like any mushy food.
The Science of Picky Eating, episode Thanksgiving Day. No mushy texture. Elkung, it's a festival food made with great care. Why don't you eat?
Yeah, sorry, but I don't like food with mushy texture. I feel bad when I eat such.
You don't want to eat because you ate a lot of songpyeon earlier.
No, I really can't eat mushy food.
Then should we ask Dr. E why?
All right.
Dr. E, Alcon said he can't eat soft food.
I really hate mushy and slimy food.
Oh, it's because of the texture.
Texture?
Yes, texture refers to the sensation you feel in your mouth when you eat food. In simple terms, it's chewing taste. Soft, hard, chewy. These words all express the texture. In the 1960s, a food company in the United States surveyed 100 consumers, and the texture was the most responsive of the quality characteristics. It was the highest at 32.1%. The flavor was the second at 26.7%. People often think that the flavor of food is the best, but the actual results of the survey show that the texture is the best.
Where and how does a texture feel in your mouth?
It's made by a combination of the senses of touch, pressure, and pain inside of the mouth and teeth.
Touch, pressure, and pain?
Yes, the sense of touch is most felt on the lips or at the tip of the tongue, and pressure is caused by the pressure on the teeth when chewing food. The root of the tooth has a fascia, and it has a sensory function. The sense of pain is the sensation of stimulation.
Then, what determines the texture of each food?
It's determined by the type of colloids, elasticity and viscosity of the food. Colloids vary depending on whether the particles are scattered or agglomerated. If the particles are scattered, they are in a sol state, and if clustered, a gel state. For example, milk is a sol, and tofu is a gel. Viscosity decreases as the temperature rises, and on the contrary, it increases as the temperature decreases. This also affects the texture, so you should be careful for cooking with chocheong or starch syrup.
Dr. E, I have another question. What's the sticky liquid on vegetables like taro and lotus root? It's sticky, so I feel a little bit uncomfortable when eating it.
Oh, the sticky liquid is mucin. Mucin is a glycoprotein that gives tenacity to mucus from our bodies, which absorbs protein and helps protect our stomachs. So, should we eat food with mucin or not?
We should have it!
Dr. E, but what about children who are sensitive to texture like me? Is there some way to eat well like suksuk?
Of course there is! Vegetables with a mushy texture like eggplants and mushrooms are good to fry and eat. If you don't like this, you can use cheese to make pizza, gratin, and lasagna. Also, if you dry mushrooms and use them, the soft texture becomes chewy, and you can enjoy the chewy taste as if you are eating meat. You can mince ingredients into small pieces and make fried rice. If you chop it very finely so that you don't know which vegetables are in it, the particles become smaller and the soft texture disappears. In fact, children have a narrower throat than adults, so they often get scared when the soft food suddenly passes into their throat. That's why they often avoid foods that have similar texture. In that case, try the dish I just told you. All children will be able to eat festival food well without being picky.
Now I know. All questions are solved. Thank you, Dr. E.
If you have any questions, please come and see me.
Then shall we go back home and eat the festival food again?
Okay. I'm going to make a wish while looking at the full moon to eat everything well and grow tall like suksuk. Now we're all friends.
The Science of Picky Eating. End of episode Thanksgiving Day.